Right, guys and girls, welcome back. I'm just gonna see if I can zoom out, because you might actually see some shooting stars. I don't know if I caught one on the last video. I'm gonna have to check them back, because I'm doing we're recording at 88. Oh no, I've got 88%. Recording zoom at, I'm gonna knock that down to 35, I think. Yeah, we go 35. If we capture anything at 1/4 of a second, I'm hoping it captures on here. But this would be bloody awesome. It's supposed to be some shooting stars tonight. Or this morning, I should say now. Let's have a look. Can we, knock that one out. Right, down to 5.6. It is the 13th, or technically 14th now, because they're morning. Recording at 35mm. I did have it at the 2x, which actually 2x it. But I'm hoping to see some nice shooting stars this morning. If we do get some, this would be bloody awesome. I think I got one on my last video, but if not, I'll check it and all that. But this is going to be a sort of like a spectacle. Very good spectacle. It's supposed to be at like 2 o'clock. It's supposed to be 100, or 1 o'clock, technically 12 and 1. It's supposed to be like shooting stars, but we didn't know if we're going to get any in Somerset, England. So it should be good. Yeah, Somerset. That should be bloody awesome if we can get any. I'm just recording from the window, so you can get like some decent sort of footage. My ISO is at 8000, so being pitch black and all that. Shooting stars, where are you? You get them through like asteroids that get broken up, and they come through the atmosphere and burn up as they're coming through, and they're only left with like little chunks. Don't know if there will be any coming towards this way at all though. Never know. Breaking up and all that. Actually, it'd be quite an awesome thing though, experience. I've never actually seen a shooting star before. There we go, got. Alright. Pretty cool, this though. Right, and I'm gonna shut the thing up. Shut the bedroom door for a minute, so we've got more light coming through. I saw something just make go with my eye, but it could be anything like taking my eye off. Just amazing though when you see stuff, because apparently they're supposed to be multicoloured. Like you can have like red, green, blue, white, and all that different colours. Some more cars coming by. Let's have a look. Nice nice night for it though, guys and girls. Definitely a nice night. Bit chilly because I'm right by the window, but I'll probably do about 8 minutes on this one and then do another 8 minutes. Hopefully my camera can hold up for like 20-30 minutes. Actually, it'll probably be around about this area here with the clusters of stars in the Orion's belt. Maybe they'll come through there. I don't know. Actually, let's zoom in a little bit. So that way we're not too sort of straying away. We might actually get a nice close up of it. Let's go past 50 millimeters, because after that it's like 1.2, 1.7. Alright, let's have a look. This is going to be slightly in slow-mo due to the fact that I'm recording at 1/4 of a second, so hopefully it still captures it, even if it's just like a streak, because they're usually quite fast. Alright. Can't see any at the moment, but actually got some stars here that are quite far away. Yeah, let's have a look. What's that star over here? It's a really bright star. Just over... He's down a bit further. Where is it? See if we can go... There we go. Got some more stars here. They're quite far away by the looks of it. And I'm closest I can get with the lens at the moment. But I am recording in 4K, so we're getting some decent sort of resolution. Where is that other one? Ah, there's a big star there. Big blasted one. Shall we see if we can go down a little bit further? There we go. See if we can zoom in. Let's see if we can nicely zoom in. Yeah, there's a lot of stars out tonight, I'll tell you that. Actually, what we've got on at the moment? 5.6, so can we go down? I think we can go down a little couple notches. Oh no, that's the lowest I can go on the focal length. Let's zoom out just a tiny bit so we don't end up missing something. Because that's the thing, you can miss a lot of stuff if you're not. Actually, let's do it at 16, the lowest. Right, here we go. Lowest possible. Alright, we've got that one. And actually, let's go to the 3. 3 stars, and can we focus that in? I think our best bet is roughly around this area here. bit here actually. Sorry about the shaking and I'm going up and down, but just got to try and get it in a nice sweet spot. Otherwise we're not probably getting any footage tonight, I don't think. Even if I just get one little streak or one fireball coming out the sky or anything, you never know. Alright, let me crouch down a minute. Finish off this one here, guys and girls, because I can't really see anything on this one, but I'll do another one in a minute. I've got about 77% battery life and I've got about 110 minutes of memory card time.